Well, I'm back to working on this. I finally got the pose where I'm liking it. And, kind of liking it. The head, well, that has to come in more. This part here, I'm gonna come up to here at least. I'm taking that area off. So this is gonna come up to there. So that's probably a little better. Then here, I'll bring it down a little bit more. And this is gonna be done at Ala Prima, while Ala Prima is like all at once. So it's not gonna be, you know, it's all, I'm not gonna do it all in one sitting, but Ala Prima, it's kind of thicker, the paint layers. But I'm gonna do it in Ala Prima, but in the end, I'll add some glazes. I'm gonna add some gray tones. I'll get some of these grays. Some real light gray. Let's just get some of these grays in there. But and I know that what I see. Just looking at this program, some guy was working in a storage place where they, you know, you keep stuff, you know, and it's art storage where people keep their arts, you know, paintings and stuff like that. And there's someone that worked there stole over like 80 paintings, more different famous artists. And when the families went to look for it, the work wasn't there. It was like, wow. That's like horrible. It makes me think, because I had stuff in a storage unit not too long ago, and some stuff did come up missing. It makes me even think. But, oh, how am I gonna add that? Alright, well, let's just leave that there for now. Oh, another thing, I ordered so much art supplies. I ordered, I think, like a couple of tubes of white. I ordered some paints from another guy. I ordered some brushes, some DVDs. But, yeah, which that's like a gray pink. There's that note right there. Like a real this guy had all these paintings in his house with like 80 famous paintings by everyone. Matisse, Picasso, everyone. Everyone was there. I was like, oh man, I would have loved to have all that stuff, all those paintings. And then the thing is, he didn't want to give them up. They got the paintings later on, but he didn't want to give them up. He was an artist, as a matter of fact. He was also a painter, and it's kind of messed up, but OK, Okay, that's another great pink up there. Just putting certain notes, certain areas, certain colors, certain areas, just to... You know, we got a dark note right down there. Right here. The buttocks. And when I paint, I'll pretty much need to leave my paints on for like a day. Let them get that sticky feeling, a little more drier. Let they have a little give to them when you work with them. People aren't, I mean. What's that little metal right here? And, that red. Let me add some of that red early on. Being that I have it on my palette. Just more or less see where things go. I didn't even blow the charcoal off from the... So it's like it's mixing up with the paint. Yeah. Doesn't really matter. Just work around it. So yeah, order a lot of paints, waiting for these paints to come. And basically already have a lot of paints. The only thing I needed was white and some Vinsley oil that I was running out of. So that's the only two things I really needed. And some paints from some others in Russia. He makes his own paints, I even forgot the name. But I want to try them out. Very inexpensive too. I was looking at his profile. A lot of people buy this paint. So I was like, let me try these paints. It's like four tubes of cobalt. Violet, blue, and... So I had to try them out. Just when I get into painting, I'm just, I don't know, it takes me away, it really takes me away. So anyway, the guy that took all those paintings, he's in jail now, and I'm like, he loves art, and I'm thinking, I wouldn't be able to go to jail. I mean, I gotta paint, I mean, to not be able to paint, I mean, I don't know if, I mean, I think they allow you to paint in there, but... I mean, not the way you really, you know, like the type of paintings you would do out here. I mean, you probably could paint, but not the way you would do it if you were free. So... I can't see myself being not able to paint. I will go crazy. I would really go crazy. I mean, you can still draw and stuff like that, but it's I mean, I gotta do a little bit of everything. I mean, I think you probably got watercolors and stuff like that, but having models and stuff like that, you're not gonna have no models in there. Female models coming over to be a painter. Unless you get a couple of those gay guys that look like girls and I can't do that, no, I'm sorry, no way. I mean, even though male models, I mean, there's nothing wrong with painting the male, no, I mean, male models, I mean, but I don't think it's such a good idea in jail. I don't even think they allow that in there. Became like a dark purple, all that black from the pastel. What else? We gotta turn on this. Background is in purple, out of fact. Oh, I think I have some purple right here. This is purple, I think. Is it? No, it's a black. That's supposed to be a purple. Should I get the background yet? No, I'm not going to do the background yet. I'll let that get in there. Some bleach wine. I could put it in here somewhere. Flesh. Make my own flesh yellow ochre, but I'm red. You know, it's, I'm holding the camera and